So now let's move on to more advanced recycling methods. One, designing new blades that are easier to recycle. If we could make wind turbine blades using thermoplastic resins, the task of recycling would be so much easier. The challenge is that thermoplastic resins usually have much lower structural properties than thermosets, but there has been progress recently in a few projects working on new types of thermoplastic resins and new structural design and manufacturing methods to create fully recyclable thermoplastic blades. Two, coming up with ways we can reuse fiber and resin from existing blades. There is advanced mechanical recycling. One example of this is Regen Fiber, who are able to convert decommissioned blades into reusable materials for the concrete, mortar, and other industries. Advanced pyrolysis. By carefully controlling the temperature of the pyrolysis process, the structural properties of the recovered fiber can be maintained much closer to the virgin material. Solvolysis involves dissolving polymers in a solvent, where controlled temperature and pressure conditions facilitates the breakdown of the polymer matrix, allowing for the separation and recovery of fibers and resins.